We've been taught everything.
The word is God himself.
How to eat food.
This Bible is written there before the Quran.
Can you tell me how do you eat food? So I am very much amazed that Allah, creator of universe,
obviously,
Allah, creator of universe, thinks it's important to teach you how to eat food. And I am sure he even told you how to go to the toilet. So how do you tell me how? Don't do that again.
Is this the way? Is this the way? Is this
the way? Go to the toilet.
Listen. What is the way? What is the way?
What's the kalima? What's the kalima? What's the meaning of Allah?
My sister. Asking what's the meaning of, why are you changing the topic?
You are the one who stepped in.
No, I didn't. She's asking you what is the kalima. He's trying to prove from the Bible.
What is kalima?
Even Arabic, what's the kalima mean?
Even Quran says.
What's the kalima?
Even Quran says. Even Quran says. Listen carefully.
Listen
carefully. Listen carefully. I told you, Bible is written way before Quran. And the Bible says, Kalma is God Himself. Kalma is God Himself.
20. Must kill and destroy those who worship another god. That's Bible says. The Quran says.
This is not Quran.
Righteous Surah. To those.
Be quiet.
Surah 9, verse 29. Okay. Tell Jews and Christians wherever you find them.
Surah 9, verse 29.
Bless your heart. You've been so much deceived. You are only age 10. And you already been told half the
life. Listen carefully.
Today's Sunday.
Even Surah 3 verse 45 says, that angel is coming with the good news.
Open the Quran.
Good news of the word. And that word's name is Jesus.
Brother, let me open the Quran. Gentleman wants us to open the Quran. So I already made a case from the Bible that the word of God, Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of Man, the Son of God, stepped into the world and made his dwelling among us. And my brother made a point.
Keep quiet and listen carefully.
My brother made a point. According to Surah 3, verse 49, Surah 4, verse 171, Jesus is the Word of God who come from heaven. So now,
Shave her head off.
That's what the Bible says.
You are the
are true believers, you should shave your head off.
Let me respond. Let me respond.
Tell me the truth. This is not the Bible.
Allah says the Muslim woman shall be used of hellfire. This is the fuel of hellfire. Allah says. Muslim woman is the fuel of hellfire. Allah says that women are deficient. Allah says the woman, Muslim woman, are deficient. They are not going in paradise.
Who said?
Allah says. Allah says the Muslim women are not going in paradise because they are having a menstruation. Shame on that Allah. Allah is saying because of the menstruation, the woman will not be in paradise.
Please don't talk to me.
Your father tells you not to talk to me.
And then your mom tells you don't talk to me.
Who are you?
My creator is Jesus.
Not Shaitan Allah. My creator is Jesus.
Who created Jesus?
My creator is Jesus.
Who created Jesus?
So Jesus is my creator.
Who created Jesus?
No one. No one. No one created Jesus. No one created Jesus. Jesus created.
Jesus created you.
I want to know. Listen.
Jesus was not killed.
Jesus was born.
He's saying that Jesus created me. Is that true?
Let's
read. Jesus created him.
Jesus created you. Jesus created creation.
Who created Jesus?
Jesus is the creator of all.
Where is Jesus? Where is Jesus now?
Jesus is not creator. He's seated on the right hand.
Where is Jesus now?
Jesus is seated on the right hand.
No, that's wrong.
Where is Jesus?
Jesus.
Where is Jesus?
Jesus.
Where is
Jesus? In the Sama.
Jesus.
And he will come.
In God's hands?
Yes.
Jesus.
And he will come back.
Okay, so Jesus, according to you, Jesus in the hands of God.
Yes.
Okay, so is Jesus, when Jesus is in the hands of God, is he in the right hand of the God or left hands of God?
Say that again.
So you said Jesus is in the hands of God. So you said Jesus in the hands of God.
You don't make any sense.
You said Jesus. All I'm doing is I'm repeating what you said.
Is Jesus born or not? Has he gone?
Listen to my question. I already answered that question. If you're not going to listen to me, let me make everyone to listen. So, the question Muslim is asking, who created Jesus? And same Muslim told me, today, Jesus is in the hands of Allah according to Islam. I am asking the question, is Jesus in Allah's right hand or it is Allah's left hand? Allah doesn't have left hand. What is it Jesus doing in the hands of Allah? What is Jesus doing in the hands of God?
You only understand that.
She's saying that Jesus created me.
So these Muslims only understand the satanic Allah who says that women, Muslim women, they are the fuel of Jahannam. They are the fuel of Jahannam because they are menstruating. Shame on that Allah. Shame on that Allah. Shame on that Allah. Because if Allah is the creator, then he knows what is and how he created the woman.
Is that okay? I'll just respond to the objection.